today I have a super exciting video. I'm gonna share with you how to get amazing lashes without using falsies. And for me, I love having my lashes looking long and just really flawless. But falsies are just not the way to go for me because I find that they're a little uncomfortable and I just think my eye isn't used to the weight of it. So yeah, I prefer to go natural. I just work with little tips and tricks to get my eyelashes looking bomb. And in this video, I'm gonna be using Benefit products, which you guys know I love. And I know right now on the 21st, Benefit is gonna have this crazy sale on HSN. And the sale is pretty much the products I used here. So I'm using my lash primer, which is so good, the mascara, and then two things on my brows. Those are gonna be on sale, and then they're gonna have like an extra little gift for you, which is a surprise gift. And it's only $45, which I thought was so affordable. I mean, I was doing the math, and that's like two products or less than two products. So it's really, really good, and you get a ton. So if you guys wanna buy Benefit, definitely I suggest you do it right now on this sale, because these products are, they're all so good. I mean, I use them all the time. But yeah, before heading over to the sale, check out this video so you can get amazing lashes.
So this is me with basically no lashes on one eye, and I feel like I look so weird. Lashes are really necessary for any makeup. So like I mentioned, I'm gonna be using this kit by Benefit, which is available now on HSN. So to start off, I'm gonna use the They're Real primer. And this product is new and it's so amazing. And lash primer is a really good way to go to make sure your lashes look really long and separated. But I've tried some other primers which are actually white, and that's so annoying. This one is actually brown, so you can wear it on its own. It already looks so natural and so good. But if you really want to boost your lashes, you can add mascara on top of it. And the primer actually stays really soft, so you can add your mascara later on. And I'm using the They're Real mascara, which goes perfectly with the primer. And I'm just kind of wiggling it back and forth. And then I'm also using the tip of my brush to kind of separate my lashes. And this way they'll have an even more natural look. So here you can see what my lash looks like when I layer the primer and the mascara on it. And the difference is huge, you guys. So now, of course, I have one eye looking fabulous and the other one just looking crappy. So I'm gonna do the same thing with my other eye. And for me, I didn't really need a lash curler or anything to make my lashes just roll up, because the primer is already helping with the boost in my lashes, and it's also helping my mascara to stick and stay where it's supposed to be. And this primer is actually water resistant, which I don't know, this might be TMI, but I cried a lot while wearing this and my lashes did not move. If you think you need some help with curling your lashes, I would suggest using a lash curler, but warm it up a little bit with your blow dryer, and that will help the curls stay on even longer. So I really think that for your lashes to pop, you need to just complete the entire look around the eyes. And I'm adding a little bit of eyeliner, but when I say a little, I mean a little. It's the tiniest amount of liner. And I'm just placing it right above my lashes, and this is actually gonna help create that illusion of long lashes. So when you combine all these tricks and these products, your lashes are gonna end up looking flawless. But I'm missing one more thing, which is my eyebrows. And eyebrows just complement your face. So I'm gonna use the Gimme Brow by Benefit. And I've been using this for quite some time now. And honestly, I feel like it's transformed my brow game. It just helps your brows look fuller and thicker and more put together. So this part is really key, because if people are gonna be looking at your lashes that look fabulous, you just need fabulous brows to go along with that. And here, I was already using some liner on my brows, so I can definitely use the help of this Gimme Brow, because my brows are just not full at all. And to finish everything off, I'm gonna add some highbrow right under my eyebrows, so it's just to kind of highlight and to make them look perfect. Adding this really light shade below your eyebrows is gonna make their shape look perfect. So here I'm just blending everything together to make my eyes really pop and look really flawless. And here you can see my finished result using the Now to Wow Lash and Brow Kit. And I've been so happy with the results, I'm just wearing this all the time to make my lashes look fabulous. And this is really the best way to get the They're Real lash primer, and you can use all the other bestsellers to just create a perfect look all around That's gonna make your lashes really, really pop.
Okay guys, there you go. I hope you really enjoyed this video. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up if you did and subscribe for more. And if you wanna find me anywhere else, you can find me on Instagram. I'll link it for you in the description box. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!